short art, they usually think of just paintings or colors, when there's actually more to art than they think they know. Art isn't just something you can see, it's something you can feel and make in your own way.
And here we have the design for our building, and if you look down here at the bottom, this is a projection of the top of the building, so we designed it so it would look like a painter's palette, so that way people can fly in across the sky and then look down and be like, whoa, what's that thing? So we figured we'd get people something to look at. And we also want our building to look different from all the other buildings in Fort Wayne because there is no other building like ours. So we made all of the walls a different color, and we gave our building circular windows because who doesn't like circle windows? And here's a map view of where our business is. If you look, you can see it's right off the hill of Gaston, Illinois, over by where Burlington Coat Factory is. So it's in a very well-populated area, so we'll have a lot of business, hopefully. And this is an actual view of where our lot is, and this is our building if you want to drive by and see it, but whenever we buy the land, we're just going to tear it all down and build our building.
Demographics. Our focus demographics are like teens and families, and the average age around here is 39, so most likely they'll have families. And we're around Jefferson Point, there's the movies, and we chose our place there because there's a lot of teens and families who go shopping, and we want to try to get the teens and families from over there to come to our business and see what they really do here, what we really can offer them.
For advertisement, we chose to do Twitter because social media is a good way to get advertising out, and there's millions of active users. We're also going to be doing a flyer, and we're going to hang it up around local businesses that involve art or just regular businesses downtown. And we chose to do a circle around it that has woods apart, and below it is our slogan, "There is no art without art." And we're going to be having theater in our building, so we chose to do people dancing. Over here we have a portrait that has the earth that supports the world's park. And then over here we have the drum set, which is gonna be, we're gonna be teaching violins, piano, and all the other instruments. And then this is for singing the music notes. That's our
For our goals, we want to have Fort Wayne known for its fine arts. We want to expand worlds apart and make it worldwide so that, because many people around the world have their own ways of showing how they use art, but we want to show them our way of creating art and how we see art through our eyes. We want to have our customers happy with our service so that they'll, when they leave, they'll want to tell their friends and family so that they'll come back.
Competitors. Some competitors in the area are movies, restaurants, shopping, home and TV. But we chose home because most people are more comfortable at being at home. They don't want to go to the, they don't want to see a gallery. They don't want to learn about the arts. But we want to show them that there is more and that we can and we can offer more so that they will want to come back. TV. But most people will be like, well, I can learn how to do all this stuff on TV. I can learn how to cook on TV. I can learn how to knit. I can learn how to play the drums on TV, but you don't really get the eye contact, you don't get the hands-on experience, you don't really get to feel what you're doing, you can only just see it on the TV. Why don't you experience in real life?
Well, our strengths and weaknesses, our strengths are we have hands-on experience, so they're going to be learning and they're going to be taught and they're going to be shown examples. So we also have classes that cost less than our competitors because teens don't always want to pay $20 for one session, so we're trying to make it more affordable to their needs because they have jobs. We're gonna have diverse classes, so our customers feel more like comfortable because they can relate to them. And we're gonna have smaller classes for one-on-one time if somebody needs more help individually, it'll help them. Our weaknesses are, we have a medium-sized building, so it's gonna hurt us in the end because we need more room for like more customers. We make less than our competitors and we have less experience than our customers. Those are our weaknesses and strengths.
Our budget for our building is going to cost around $950,000. And for the construction cost, it's about $1.6 million. And our whole total for our budget is around $5 million. And some personnel is going to be working there. So we're going to have art managers, we're going to have art instructors, janitors, we're going to have culinary instructors, and all the instructors that goes into our business with like all of the arts, such as music and theater.
Benefits, we want to help troubled teens. We want to show them that life is special and you can be creative no matter what anyone says. We want to help them both physically and emotionally by showing them the different ways of art. And we want to, like I said in the beginning, we want to have Broadway known for its fine arts. And so we want to show people, such as like tourists, that there is more to Fort Wayne than just big buildings.
So if you guys want to get creative, you want to discover your artistic side and have a perfect experience, so come join the Words of Art. There is no place without art.
I just have, a couple things. First of all, I really like the weather. I think it's very creative. And I like your design for the building. I thought that was really cute as well. A couple of things, I guess, this one, you know, you talked about circular windows, you know, everybody loves circular windows, right? But you also realize that that's not a standard, so that's going to increase your cost a little bit, you know, put those type of things in. So I guess I want to know a little bit more about your cost. I mean, you talked about it's going to be a non-for-profit, right? So mm-hmm. you're going to be, your funding's going to come from grants and that type of thing, right? So can you give me a little bit more of some insight on that, as far as what your plan is to do that?